We talk logistics, pick a theme.
Isn't the theme death?
Or memory.
We can do better.
See? What a great team!
I mean, my goodness, I wish I had had awesome ideas like y'all when I was a Willingham student. But in many ways, I'm still a student. I'm just always learning. Always learning. I need to eat.
Excuse me, do you care to join the decor meeting? We have to figure out how to transform this place into a planetarium. I need celestial bodies on the ceiling.
Oh, and don't forget flowers. Calla lilies are classic and in season, but we'd love to avoid white. It's so expected.
Great, go dark purple and order a few dozen, enough to cramp the stage.
No white means no doves. Everybody's seen those things fly at funerals. So we were thinking butterflies. Or maybe just flies. That would really make a statement. Write that down.
You guys, this is too much. It's a memorial. It's meant to be respectful.
It will be. You have my word.
We want a simple memorial to honor a simple man.
You know what? You are never gonna let me lead the way that I should. So I quit. I hope your eulogy is better than your decor. I should focus on my mourning anyway.
Death hits April hardest, even though some of us have buried all six grandparents.